Yo, it's Tuesday, January 25th, 8:11 p.m. Let's get to it.
Let's go.
Another fun. Coño.
Let's go. Where to next? Is there anywhere like Discover or anything?
I couldn't stand it for more than 30 seconds. You feeling brave? Maybe see.
Are you kidding me?
I couldn't stand it for more than 30 seconds. You feeling brave? Maybe see if you can beat my record.
Yes, I even probably beat your record. Where to next? Oil! Right. Let's go. What the hell is over here? I want some of those bushes. Oh, it's another one of those glitches. Yep. The glitches are common. It just randomly appears on a wall somewhere in the game where you see that. Let's go. He always says hostage, but there's no hostage in sight. Let's go. That's where a place to put bush. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Alright, how? I'm not gonna ask. The formation is weird. That's all I wanted to, by the way. Let's go. You came me how to see that. No, no, no. No, I'm just gonna find my way. Eagle nest. Just like the ones they have in Fort Great Grandma. Another eagle nest, but there's no eggs in it. Woohoo! Another eagle nest, but there's where that is. They have them in the Far Cry 6 too, or the Far Cry 5 too. But I mean, the eagle nest there, like they have like other things there. And I've already encountered my eagle. Hell yeah, eagle meat or black hawk meat. No, frog walls. Cut.
The Yaren Marine Maintenance is where they trick out the military boats for the blockade. I bet you learned something useful there.
I appreciate it. Hola, compadre.
Animal. Giant Blackhawks attacking the world. Ooh. Now, hell yeah. Where to now? To here. This is a very hilly area. It's a lot of deer.
Hello.
Oh, another animal. Mongoose! Let's go. Is that all of these locations over here? Yep. Let's go.
You got what I need.
Better not do that again. Libertad! Stop scratching me, cat. Get your claws out of my pants. I fuck coyote meat. Yes. No real animals were hurt in this, just so you know. This is not real, people. I don't. I'm getting tired, that's why I haven't been talking as much. You know, right now I'm gonna start talking a lot. I don't even notice that. Whoa. Yeah, I'm just gonna casually walk over here.
Mierda. Get that! I know what the fuck that was!
Romero Russo! Coño! Dang, they're gonna be doing an investigation on why them two are gone. Or why it's just the commander and why all his men are gone. They're sent to walk on this road and come back to the F&D base. Nothing cool over here? No. Stop that car. Oh, you had it. It's nice to get out here. Alright, what's your next? Yeah, I'm just gonna run up there. Like, through there like that. This vehicle. So. Yeah, I figure it out. Long way it is. Let's go. What the hell is going on over here? Let's go. Oh, there's a house here. Or a building of some sort. And it looks like a house. No, not a house, a garage. Just a garage too. Wait, what?
Over here, Lucy!
He went missing. Yeah. I do not know where the hell that came from. But, oh well. One of these buildings has to have a catch, a supply catch. Oh, there's an FMD base up there. Bro, I like this place. Let's go. Is this not a base? Or like an outpost? Thought this would be an outpost. There's another outpost just like this.
We burn it to the ground.
incidente a corta estrofa.
Gorilla hideout. Whoa, I like this hideout. This is cool, what's it? That's cool. There's obviously a turn in there too. And a Benito squad. How am I gonna get up there though? Like, really? Hell yeah! Score. There's more crap. Oh. Kidding me? Oh, I'm glad I spawned in you though. Why don't I like take over outposts and stuff, or like go on those like little like rides and stuff? Cause you know, cause like I'll discover more land if I like clear all of these out stuff, you know. Spawn there and go there. Ronnie, you adjust my camera, look out. Bro. Skull. And there's a quad already here for me. Great. That's really happy right now. Got something to tell me?
What's up? Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah.
Benitez Gogo is coming to help.
Well, she's been dead. Not bad, Kat. We're bad guys. Still got it. store. Oh, it's the factory! That's the outpost. It's the factory. That's cool. I see that factory in the distance all the time, but never thought it was like an outpost. I thought it was like, I would expect to have a mission there or something. No. Oh, it's El Presidente on top of a giant dam. Hell yeah. Still. Alright. Oh no, I'm gonna get that. For my friends playing Far Cry 6. He heard me talking about, or I made a Far Cry reference, and then he pointed it out. Playing Far Cry 6 at school. Alright, what's going on in there? Yeah.
Hola. Hope you can help.
Oh, he doesn't have, he just said, hope you can help. Yes, that's the song I guess. Step. Oh, step.
I didn't
watch myself. Where the hell am I busting in like that?
Clara, I'm seeing a sugar mill swarming with soldados.
Yes, they use it to grind out tuberculin. Big step in the Viviro process. We hit it, but one of us got captured in the rain.
Looking good now.
It's twins! They're gonna be wondering why there's so many people missing. They must have kidnapped the other people. We're the behind us. No, they put the house. Do I not have the paint of? Or is it a lot of vehicles I have? Yeah, there's some that I don't have. I was thinking. Where I go find it. I'll keep a look at things.
Your panther is beautiful.
Yeah, she's in the school. You festival location available, yeah. What the hell is in here? Nope, I keep my gun holstered. Totally legal to own guns, but they must be holstered around soldados. Or soldados. I don't know. I know some Spanish, but not a lot. I'm learning Japanese, so of course I know more Japanese than Spanish, and I'm fluently speaking English right now, so I obviously speak English. Yeah, we'll get an anti-aircraft gun there. So that was... Soul wrestling with broken stuff. I'm gonna bring that back. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay on this road. Bring vehicles back there. The military vehicles. But this type of tank they still don't have. I have one of these bombs up on it. Up, up, and away! Bro's kidnapping me. Oh, I guess I'll go through. No pace, no pass. Got it. off a coyote. Stepping. Let's go. Oh, an entire location. This is a... Oh, it's lab facilities. They have so many lab facilities. How did that go through his arm and shoot her in the head? But dang. Oh, they were bolted in. I didn't see that. I was like, no. Whoever's doing that is gonna really do those.
I don't think that's a bad
thing. Bro, you shut up.
Hi. Oh, yeah.
Criminal. Scum. Bro. There's something in my house, but I don't know what.
Got eyes on them!
For Castillo! Or not for Castillo. Ghost Cat is here. Hell no. No. Yeah. Something tells me there's something down there. I like this area. No. You know, this, I don't know about, all right. These areas, like, this reminds me of Yellowstone Park for some reason. I mean, they have, like, I mean, of course, you know, there's one. This area should be, like, a national or no, should be a park, a major park in this place, even a national park. But I assure you, this is very wonderful. Very beautiful sight. Something tells me there's a catch in that boat. Honestly, though. Yeah, there's not. There's no boat. I feel like this is from them putting all the chemicals into the water. But where the hell did the rebels come from? Just casually carrying an RPG.
That is one hell of a cat.
Yep. Sure is kind of weird though.
You better be ready to fight.
I'm jacking this, and there's nothing you can do about it. You better be ready to fight. I am the fighter. I am a leopard, not the fighter. No.
Vamos.
Can I just, wait, go and walk on the bridge? Yeah. On the bridge.
Whoa!
What's a gorilla hideout? Yeah.
Hola.
Hey.
Yeah, resources. We needed that. Well, what the hell is that up there? It looks like a giant crab with like fiery eyes. It's kind of cool. That's a great idea. I like this rock formation. I like the random like rock formations in the game. Random rock formations are quite beautiful though. I'm not gonna lie though. They really are.
She means the world to me.
How
I can't stand
her
to see her hurrying north.
Gracias, Luas.
Where to next? Bro, if global warming already happened, Yara would completely be destroyed. The only thing left is that one mountain in Yara. Bro, probably be like the tip of it. That'll be it if what's left. You know, I think in order to protect our...
Never a good sign.
I think in order to like protect places from that, what they could do is like build giant flood walls that would cost billions of dollars around their island. But like build it in the distance too. See, a country owns 3 miles offshore of land that a country can own. I think it just, should just be able to just build one on there.
Juan wasn't fucking kidding. It's actually Danny Trejo.
I saw some missions. Nobody messing with Danny Trejo. I've heard great things about you, but first things first. We're both named Danny, and that'll get awkward. So, I'm Trejo, you're Rojas. I'm here because everything good that has happened to me has happened as a direct result of help of someone else. I wanted to feed Trejo's tacos to the hungry, but the army pulled a search and seizure. Those jerks tossed my stuff everywhere. So I stabbed one in the neck 9 times, then another one 4.5 times, and then another one. Now I need to get those ingredients back before those fools show up again. But I'm all tied up here prepping my kitchen. So if you can find my pineapples, meat, and salsa, I can make tacos, and then we can get our sweet revenge. Thanks, honey. I won't forget this. Remember, pineapples, meat, and salsa is the most lethal taco combo there is.
Don't talk on ingredients. Yay. Oh, they're all here. Great. That's gonna come in a lot of slack.
Shit.
Hey, just wanted you to know that I'm a big fan, Holmes. Juan told me all about you. You got guts.
Gracias. I'm a big fan of yours too, man. I've lost count of how many times I've seen Heat and Desperado and Machete.
Thanks, but those are movies. You're fighting a revolution. That's real life and death stuff, homie.
Hey, so how do you know Juan anyway?
Man, everybody knows Juan. Met him in San Quentin way back. Narcs busted him for possession. We're that jerk anyway. He still owes me money.
That explains why you didn't want to come.
Yeah.
Nothing. Phone's breaking up. I'll call you back.
Pineapples.
Still fresh. That's good.
The seizure. The same mascot at every crocodile park. Literally.
That's cool. Totally unspoiled, too.
Let's go.
Got all your taco ingredients, Frank.
Just put those tasty ingredients down so I can get cooking, homie.
Taco secret.
We're here, all.
What the hell?
I'm a workaholic. But I'm a workaholic who loves his work. Me find my ingredients, Holmes. You did me a favor. I never forget a favor.
No problem, man. You got everything you need now?
Yeah. Just need to cook these babies up, feed them to the hungry, and add this new recipe to my cookbook.
I'll be right here.
Drew, time to get cooking. It's Taco Tuesday.
Pretty sure it's Friday, man.
Once you try my tacos, you'll realize every day is Taco Tuesday. I love food. If I didn't work out, I'd be 400 pounds.
Attention! This is the Minister of Food, Import, Distribution, and Firearms. Oh no, not this fool again. One taste of my tacos, and now he won't leave me alone.
I'm sending in my troops to shut down your illegal business and seize all your tasty tacos.
I can't stop now.
He just wants tacos.
Hold them back while I cook.
I got you, Trejo.
Let's go.
18, 17,
maybe 16, I should set up my own surprises for these common mierdas.
Bro just wants tacos. The Minister of Food, bro. Since when was there a Minister of Food? The real minister sure doesn't have that.
Seasoning is not quite right.
Don't do so. Let's go. Bro, we're fighting for freaking tacos. Is it glitch? What the hell's going on? Survive the taco raid.
Bro. Are those tacos almost done?
Denny versus Denny versus everyone, and I'll get that new operation.
You're doing great, by the way. It's like it's Vikings.
Our soldiers, confiscate the tacos. Repeat, confiscate the tacos. I don't care if you have to swim across. Just get them. And don't forget to grab the secret fucking recipe.
Where are they actually going to swim across?
That's tasting real good.
Oh, yes, they will!
let's go.
What's the latest on those tacos, Pedro?
Just let them rest. Mixes all the juices. Gets all the delicious flavor out.
Makes sense!
Done! Wait! Back on your arm! There's one thing I hate. It's a best to get there.
Where'd he go? Trophy sound good. Whoa, whoa, bro, what the hell is he doing? Bro. No, don't mess with the tacos. Died wanting tacos. What an idiot. You could have lived on forever. Taco Danny, Pedro. Pedro.
Thank you for helping me feed the hungry, Ross. Take the keys to my ride. It's in the garage.
You're giving me your ride? Gracias.
No, thank you, Ross. I'd say good luck, but I don't believe in luck. I believe in karma. You do good, and you get good. You do bad, and you get bad.
We did a lot of good today, Trejo. I got your number. I'll keep in touch.
Hell yeah. You better stay here. This is your new home. I'll have gorillas guard it while you live here. Or no, better yet, you can come to, Yeah, you can come to Libertad Island and cook us tacos.
Bingo. Now that's a fucking bike. It's even got a built-in machine gun.
Built-in machine gun? Hell yeah. I like this vehicle. It's crazy. Where do I go now?
Trejo, this bike is a game changer. You sure I can keep it?
It's like I always say, the better you are, the more good shit happens to you. You're a good person, so you get good things.
And you're a humanitarian badass. Thanks, Trejo. So, you're going back home now?
Hollywood can wait. Yara needs my help. Met this cabbie named Lola. She told me the military's developing some real dangerous weapons. I don't like that.
Pinga.
Yeah.
I need to go see Lola.
Hey, we should team up again. Trejo and Rojas, the sequel.
Man, you don't even have to ask. I'm down any place, any time. Seriously. Hey. I'm your number one fan. Homie.
Okay, all right. Just be cool. You're the real hero out here, homie.
Yeah! Damn, this is powerful too. Oh, that's some fire. This is all that's left. Roll a cube. Where's the scene of the video? I'll come there next or tomorrow.